Welcome back to GTA Online and today's UFO locations. So I'm going to be showing you the UFO locations today. It's looking like there's two at the moment. I don't know, strange, you normally only do one UFO, but there seems to be two UFOs. Oh no, three UFOs. So there's one there, and then there's one on the top of Mount Goode. And there's one over here as well. So let's see whether the use a drone.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it by.
passage order today. Three, you left four locations. This is the first time I've done it. That has been three UFOs on display at night time. So that is today's locations. I wonder where tomorrow's locations would be. So I thought they said they were getting closer to the city, so but these were like away for the city, so I don't know whether there's a near one to the city today. I'm not too sure, but they had like three UFOs on display, so maybe like tomorrow the three UFOs will be nearer to the city on display. So they'd be interested to see that for tomorrow. If you have enjoyed watching this video, please do give it a like. If you're new to my channel, please just subscribe. Thank you.